Hello and welcome back to my channel. You can probably guess for we're starting a new OpenTTD map in this video. And I just hope that despite recent events, I can actually continue the series. Recent events, including the Emiliano Sala tragedy. Anyway, I think this looks like a good place for my first route. So I'm just diving straight into subject. Oh, come on. Right, sorry. Right, there we go. Right. Yeah, it is recording. Sorry for the coughing. No, I think I might do it. Just to make any trans-island routes more efficient. Well, that's not gonna work. Fine. Oh, no, forget it. Vein. Right, I think we're going to fairly nippy. Bus. Go. I say we have three of these. Hold on. There we go. Thinking maybe starting to move away. Good friend for the initiative. Right. So, right, Menthic way. Else do I have? I'm gonna need to save all this. Right. Here. And now, let's add a passenger engine. Forget it. Gently. There we go. Oh God, I know I'm busy. Where is it? I'm gonna have to learn where this is found. Environment, there we go. Because that setting just makes it a little more realistic. Right, let's see if we can turn a profit this year. Not just a profit, rather helpful profit. Just fix some industries for a moment. Yeah, no, we're easily making a profit. $41,000 of profit last year. Not bad. Yeah, and the idea of this road is just so that nearby industries can connect onto it. In some way or another. And the event in turn takes me into town. So I think we produce iron ore, which we can transport to Fengrove. You require wood to produce. produce grain and livestock. Iron ore, nothing, grain, nothing, livestock, nothing, typical, just I think we've got a narrow gauge for the freight away. Now then, should this go anywhere else? Maybe up to the oil mines. Right, nothing here. I reckon first of all, let me set up that porch. Which can use a bag. Now, oh, come on. Is there really nothing? Right, fine. I know where the frick we're always going. And I think that's where we'll wrap up this video. So, until next time, which hopefully will be quite soon, see ya.